No putate on this tape. Even though this is still a 1994 Canadian VHS, but this copy is the 1991 Canadian VHS, though. Because of the 1991 Canadian Tape Master opening from Canada and stuff like that nowadays. So yeah, so just want to keep you information on that, but take a copy of this tape there. So yeah, big time.